Hello, this is Liz with DC Digital, and today I'm demonstrating our standard model DC-150T-DN-BCD-IN. In this video, I'm going to go over how to use this product and then follow up with hardware and features. So this is going to be used as a countdown timer for a treatment process at a glass production plant, and it has settable minutes and seconds with BCD switches on the bottom of the case. And there are wires coming out the left side. Those are going to be to control the functionality of the timer, and they will take dry contact closure or positive 5 to 30 volts on a PNP momentary pulse. So the first wire is going to be start stop, and that's going to be the yellow wire. The second wire is going to be reset to the value of the BCD, and that's going to be the blue wire, and you're only going to be able to reset to the BCD value if the timer is stopped. And then the last wire is reset to the BCD value and start the timer immediately, and that's going to be brown. Let me show you real quick. The yellow wire first, or actually no, the blue wire is going to reset to the BCD value, and then the yellow wire is going to start the timer counting down. You can see it shows minute, minute, colon, second, seconds. And then I'm going to stop it and then reset it to the BCD value with the blue wire again. And you can see I can restart it. Then after a few seconds, I'm going to touch the brown wire now. And it's going to reset to the BCD value and immediately start the timer again. And there are three black wires coming out as well. All three of those are the common wires, and they will go to any of the colored wire inputs. All the commons are connected to the same place inside the timer. Okay, so the BCD switches are going to be right here along the bottom, and they're going to take a small screwdriver to twist the rotary switch, and it is labeled on the switch to let you know which value you are set at. In each switch can go 0 through 9. Okay, so the digit size on this timer is going to be the 15 inch digits. And these are going to be red individual LEDs, and we have them placed in segments. The case is made out of powder-coated aluminum extrusion, and the mounting is C-channel. As you can see, there's one here and one on the left side. And then for power, it gets 120 to 240 volts AC, and you'll get a 3-prong, 6-foot power cord with that. And then the control wires are going to be inside of the junction box on the left-hand side. And I believe that is it. This is a minute, minute, second, second timer. We also have an hour, hour, minute, minute timer if you're interested in having that instead. Okay, so all of our products are manufactured and assembled at our location in Carlisle, Ohio. So if you like this product and want to order it, or if you have questions about how we can customize any of our products for your specific needs, please contact us using the link in the description. Again, this has been Liz with DC Digital demonstrating our standard model DC-150T-DN-BCD-IN. Thank you.